So if we want to make our program faster effectively, we better concentrate on the eval function, because that's taking up about 47 out of our 75 seconds, or about 63% of our time. The problem is that eval is a built-in function, so we can't go editing eval to try to make it faster. But if we can't touch eval itself, the only choices we have are we could make fewer calls to eval. We call it fewer times. We'll spend less time in it. Or we could make easier calls to eval. Pass it an argument that's easier for it to evaluate. Let's concentrate on easier first. Do you see a way to break up the problem of evaling a formula into smaller pieces in such a way that we could make the resulting program, say, 10 times faster? And what do I mean by making it easier, breaking it up into pieces? We could do eval of odd plus odd, and then do eval of even, and do those separately rather than do them all together in one equation. And of course, I'd probably substitute in the numbers here rather than eval the letters themselves. So that might be one way of breaking it up into smaller pieces. And often this idea of divide and conquer is a good idea for program design. Do you think that that approach would work here to make the calls to eval easier so that we could cut down on this 47-second execution time? Yes or no? I guess this is a matter of opinion. You might have some ideas. I might have different ideas. So don't worry if you agree with me too much. But think about it and give me your answer.